Division of share capital in simple explanation by Edution Group. Share capital is divided into two: preference share capital and equity share capital. Now, let us see preference share capital and equity share capital in detail. Preference share capital. Preference share capital is a special type of share where dividend are paid before common dividend is issued. Rate of dividend is fixed. Preference shareholders hold preferential rights over the equity shareholders when it comes in profit sharing. Note: dividend means cash or a sum of money paid annually or regularly. Equity share capital. What does equity mean? Equity means ordinary. Equity share capital is an ordinary type of share. Shares which are not preference shares are called equity share capital. The rate of dividend is fixed and it is decided by the board of directors. These shareholders control the affairs of the business. Note: board of directors are those who ensures the company's success. I guess now you're clear about the preference and equity share capital. Thank you. If you have any doubts and want any topic specifically, drop a comment in the comment section and I will try to reply to your comments. Don't forget to like, and if you find this video easy, then do share this video with your friends.